worry, man. Don't worry. We're gonna get you the hell out of here. I swear to you, we're gonna get you the hell out of here. Don't lie to him, man. He's not gonna make it. Don't you think I know that? No! Nothing but a fucking miracle's gonna save us now!
We're the only ones left, Hollander. Just you and me, man. Just you and me.
You don't want to live forever, do you? Ándale.
A toast to your newfound freedom.
Well, sir, ain't much, but it's home.
I've seen worse, Friday.
Yeah.
the CO's quarters.
Right over there, sir. You can't miss it. Let me get your things to take to the guest quarters.
Appreciate it.
Is that who I think it is, that famous news guy?
That's David Hollander.
What the hell's he doing down here? Think he's gonna write a story on us?
Could be.
Now, wouldn't that be something?
Yeah, that'd be something.
Want one?
No thanks. I don't touch that.
Not mine.
You get back on that radio, and you send old General Lard-Ass Becker a message from me. You tell him I don't need any pencil-pushing lounge lizard from Washington trying to tell me how to do my job. Now, if they want more out of me, they got to give me more to work with. You got that, Private?
Yes, sir.
Then what the hell are you waiting for?
Salute, sir.
Now get gone.
Some things never change, do they?
Son of a bitch. That ain't that old Pulitzer Prize winner, Mr. Holland. It's been a long time, David, a long time. Damn, it's good to see you.
Good to see you, Jack.
How's that little lady?
Oh, it has been a long time, hasn't it? Oh, well, she divorced me years ago.
Sorry to hear it.
Well, I guess he just got tired chasing me around the world.
Well, that's a winner for you.
Yeah.
Never do understand that a man just got to do what a man's got to do.
Yeah.
Sit down, David.
Thanks.
Have a drink with this little war horse.
Don't mind if I do.
Is it?
The Americans have sent their most famous propaganda reporter to Nicaragua. This could be quite interesting, my dear. Quite interesting indeed.
Secretary of State himself sent you down, huh?
Yeah.
You sure are traveling with the heavyweights nowadays, David.
Hell, I can remember back in Nome. They wouldn't let you within 10 miles of the action of that camera of yours.
Well, all things change, don't they?
Sure do.
Well, why don't you fill me in on the latest?
Not much to tell. Same old thing, really. They sent me down here to prevent a full-scale war from breaking out. don't give me half what I need to do it. Even still, we were keeping things pretty calm till lately. All hell's been breaking loose. It's kind of strange, too.
How's that?
Seemed like I had the rebel forces all figured out. Always had the jump on them. All of a sudden, they start hitting places right under our noses, getting out before we even know what happened.
Soviets?
It's my guess. Lord knows they pumped more money down here than we spent fighting World War II.
Well, as you know, a picture's worth a thousand words. If I can get the right ones, maybe we can get Congress to even things out a little.
You can do that. You're a better man than me.
That day'll never come, Jack.
Let's go.
Ahora mueren puercos.
You're really beginning to bore us. Just lower your weapons like good little boys. Lower them.
Well, now, that was easy enough.
Ah!
You wanna play?
Looks like Walker's on the warpath again.
Come on, Hayden.
Where the hell do you think you're going? Amigo.
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 Friend.
You gotta be kidding.
Oh!
Pretty neat fucking trick, huh?
I bet you never saw that one before.
Oh, don't go so fast. We're just starting to have fun. You know how to play baseball?
No.
Sure, you know how to play baseball.
Sure.
Tell you what, you be the ball, and I'll be the batter up. Let's see if I can't hit a grand slam. What the hell did you do that for?
Control, Walker. You must maintain control.
Come on, he's getting away!
Yes, he is.
They tried to kill me.
No man can kill you, Walker. But I can. Remember that.
Shit.
Don't be so hard on him. He's still very young.
That's what worries me, Keeler.
What is the meaning of this?
The men are all dead. The entire unit has been wiped out.
What?
It's true. I barely escaped with my own life.
Who is responsible?
Lost my orders.
Are you certain?
See.
Did you see them?
I see them.
You've done our cause a great service. You deserve to be rewarded greatly. Perhaps spending an evening with my own mistress would be to your liking.
Hmm? Yes?
Name's Riley, Corporal Riley. It's a pleasure to meet you, sir.
Well, it's a pleasure to meet you, Corporal.
Been some talk around the camp that maybe you'll be doing a story on some of the men here.
Maybe, Corporal, maybe.
Well, listen, I thought you might be interested in hearing about the time me and some of my men were pinned down by more than 50 rebels. And I never thought we'd get out of that one. I'm telling you, if it wasn't for the plan I came up with to fool those bastards, all 10 of us would have died right there and then. See, what I did was, I made those guys think there were more of us than there was of them, so they finally turned and hightailed their asses out of there. What do you think? Pretty good story, huh?
Huh?
Pretty good story, right?
Oh, yeah, yes, yes, very interesting, Corporal. Do you mind if I take your picture?
Do I mind? Yeah. You kidding? How's that? Is this good?
That's fine. Just hold it right there. Fine, fine. Just hold it.
Back home.
Tell me, Corporal, those four men that just walked into camp, what can you tell me about them?
Who, those guys?
Yeah.
They're nothing but a bunch of misfits, got separated from the unit and tagged along with us. Won't waste your time on them.
Well, thank you anyway, Corporal.
No, thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Don't mention it. I'll keep in touch with you.
Okay, thanks.
What a mess. You know what could have done this?
Animals from a jungle.
Lost me, Hollander. Lost me, Hollander.
David, where you been hiding?
Oh, just keeping busy, Jack.
Anything there I should know about?
No, nothing really.
Just thought I'd check. Well, see you in the morning, old buddy.
Okay. Los Mejores.
What's that?
Los Mejores. What does it mean?
The gray ones.
I know that, Jack. I speak Spanish. What does it mean to you?
Just what it says. Wow, where do you get that, David?
I don't know. It seems to mean an awful lot to the local people around here. I just wish I knew what it was.
Beats me.
Be careful what you wish for. You just might get it.
Hey.
Hey, you okay? Christ, you look like you've seen a ghost.
Maybe I did.
What's that?
Nothing. I'll be all right.
It's getting real hot out here.
Don't worry about me, son. I've seen it all before. You just take care of yourself.
Story for you, kid. I swear I will.
He's coming too, Chief.
Yeah.
not going to hurt you, Mr. Hollander.
I was shot, wasn't I?
Yes, you were.
How then?
I gave you my blood. As I did once some years ago.
You. It was you. Why?
Really very simple, Mr. Hollander. You've been a valuable asset to us during your career as a war correspondent. Your aptitude for gathering information on the enemy is quite remarkable.
Now you can be one of us, if you choose. The power is in you.
What? What exactly are you?
We're soldiers, man. We fight the bad guys. Don't you know anything?
We've got time. You think about it. For now, just go to sleep, Mr. Hollander. Go to sleep.
We got trouble. I thought you might want in on it. Something like this.
They say American soldiers did this, sir.
I know what they said, Private.
Whatever you do, don't shoot.
Ah, shit!
What the hell are you guys doing here?
Thought you could use a little help.
How could you know I was here?
It's all an instinct.
You call it whatever you want. I owe you one. Private!
Sir!
Help me get Mr. Hollander out of here. You guys heading back?
We'll be right behind you, Colonel.
Get the hell out of here.
We should have known this was happening.
Yeah, we should have.
So what do we do next, great leader?
What is it?
I don't know.
Come on, man. Quit fooling around.
I'm not. Somehow, something is blocking my thoughts.
That's impossible.
But it is happening.
Your plan of putting soldiers out in American uniforms was quite brilliant. Vladimir.
Yes, I know. Soon the ignorant people of this country will despise the Americans so much. But our objectives here will come quite effortlessly. More, my dear?
Yes, please.
What are you looking at, reporter man? This ain't the movies, man.
This is the real thing.
Put him down, Walker. I said, put him down. I did try to warn you.
What the hell did you do that for?
You'd better start obeying orders, Walker. I'm telling you for the last time.
Yeah, well, I don't need your stupid orders.
Oh, you don't need orders. You know it all now, do you? You know everything?
What are you, Walker? 100? 110? Maybe you might find it hard to believe, but I was 100 once myself, and I was just like you. Man. Nothing could stop me. Thought I had the world by the balls. Till I looked down and I saw that the balls in my hand were my own. Listen, man. You've got the power. And that power requires discipline and a chain of command. Without it, it will turn on you and twist you, and then you won't be using the power. It'll be using you. And once that happens, you won't last long in this world. Believe me, I've seen it happen.
Now that that's over, I suggest we address the immediate problem at hand. Namely, Mr. Hollander. Now that he knows what we are, we run the risk of being exposed.
We can't let that happen, Matt. We'll never finish what we came here for.
I've already taken care of that.
How are you feeling?
We have to talk, Jack.
Have a seat. What is it, David? What's wrong?
I have something I want you to look at.
Whatever you say.
Virginia. 1863, the Civil War.
I don't get it.
Let me finish. Germany, 1914,
First World War. France, 1944. Second World War. Seoul, 1949. Korean conflict. Da Nang, 1969. Vietnam conflict. Grenada invasion, 1983.
I don't understand.
It's right in front of you, Jack. Look at the faces I have circled in the photographs. It's the same four guys.
What are you trying to tell me?
Go ahead. Look at them again.
Okay, so they look somewhat alike. What's that supposed to mean?
They haven't aged, Jack. Don't you get it? Those pictures cover a span of over 100 years. And they haven't aged one day. It's my guess. They're a lot older than that.
Okay, now let's drop the bullshit. What the hell is this really all about?
Look, I'm serious, Jack. I've seen one of them. Over 40 years ago, I saw one of them. And I've been looking for him ever since. Christ. That's why I became a war correspondent, so I could follow the wars. And you know what, Jack? I found them. They're right here on this camp. Under your command. Those four guys you keep in that tent in the back of the base. That's them. Look, go ahead. Look at them again. I'm telling you the truth.
Go on.
They're vampires, Jack.
That's all.
I know it's hard to believe.
I said that's all. Up to now, I've been doing all the listening. Now I'm going to do the talking. There's one of two things going on here. Either you got your brain scrambled when you got hit in the head yesterday. You're trying to pull one hell of a scam over this old fart's eyes. And the way I figured, there's only one thing I can do until I can find out just which one of those it is. Private, escort Mr. Hollander here to his tent, confine him there, under guard, till further notice.
You're making a big mistake, Jack.
I've made him before.
Questions who?
Precisely. Problem we've never faced before. Things are getting stranger around here by the moment.
Yeah, what could be stranger than us?
You're right, Walker.
Whoever it is, he's moving within the battles, along the edges. He's fast, smooth.
And avoiding us? That's bullshit.
Let him finish.
I've seen this before. I'm not saying he knows who or what we are. But he certainly realizes he's facing a formidable enemy in us.
I don't like it.
We'll find him. Or he'll find us.
I think he already did!
That asshole.
Show off.
What the hell are you shooting at? You wanna play? No! Home run!
Keeler.
Ambush. What else?
Doesn't it strike you funny that someone would set up an ambush with such a light show of force? One so easily overcome?
Something to keep us busy for the time while another objective was being achieved.
My guess.
You mean we've been suckered?
That's what it means, buddy boy.
Check it out. See what you can find.
No sign of the Colonel or Hollander. Whoever hit this place took them with them.
Now,
I'm pissed off.
That's what I've been waiting to hear.
Come on.
Gentlemen, how nice of you to visit my humble abode. I've been looking forward to this moment with great anticipation.
Who the hell are you, mister?
Truly, Colonel, my identity cannot possibly be of great concern to a man in your predicament. Nevertheless, it is Mr. Hollander I wish to speak to at this time. Mr. David Hollander. You're quite a famous man, are you not?
People know who I am.
Oh, yes. Yes, indeed. Many millions of people all over the world believe what you report to them, in fact.
What's your point?
That is exactly my point. You see, Mr. Hollander, you are the perfect candidate to perform a worldwide telecast denouncing the attempts of the United States to overthrow the government of this poor country.
And your people would write the text to that report, of course.
But of course.
You got the wrong boy.
Although it pleases me to see that you can derive some humor from my request, I must warn you, I'm prepared to go to extreme measures to convince you otherwise.
Not a chance.
Sooner or later, my friend, you will do as I ask. Oh, did I mention? Tara here is quite adept with a knife. When I step out of this room, Tara will proceed to slice into the skin of your good friend, the Colonel. When you can no longer stand the sight of it, you may change your mind. But do it quickly. He won't last long.
Don't do it, Hollander. The bastard's bluffing.
Am I? Enjoy.
Shit, man! Somebody's been in here! Brilliant observation, Walker!
What does it say?
Austria, 1832.
Could it be?
Who else?
What are you guys talking about?
You'll find out soon enough.
Nothing.
And the Colonel?
He will not live through the night. Mr. Hollander is not going to change his mind. Seen his friends die before.
I suspected as much. I will deal with him in the morning.
And the Colonel? He's mine, yes.
What is it?
It's over. Walker!
You should be safe here. We'll be back for you as soon as we can.
That's what we've been looking for.
He may have a familiar, something not human, something not one of us. Watch for it.
Thank you.
listen. Do you hear that? Someone's coming. We're gonna get out of here, Jack. We're gonna make it. You're the Porters. Always bullshitting somebody. Smell you, man. I can smell you. Come on, man. You want to play?
Yeah. You're no match for me, young one.
I'm gonna kill you!
Not this time.
looking for someone?
So?
Oh, yes. I know.
I'm not one of you. Your powers are useless against me. Immortality has come to an end.
Not yet, bitch.
Thank you.
Jonathan.
I'd expected you much sooner.
Now's as good a time as any.
I suppose it had to happen someday, didn't it? Dear good brother.
You had your chance to be with us. But you could never control the power.
Be like you? Never! Your way of life is a waste! With our combined powers, we could have ruled the world!
It's not my style.
But it will be your death. Surely you're not foolish enough to think that you alone can destroy me.
How about two of us?
So soon.
I'm afraid it won't be quite so easy. Not this time.
To now.
Afghanistan.
Afghanistan? Oh, man, that's the desert. I hate the fucking desert.
Walker.
What?
Shut up.